Hey guys, Steve Zariello from Olympia Fitness and Performance. Today we're going to go over a great exercise for our golfers and our overhead athletes. Really good shoulder stabilization exercise. We're going to have Carla demonstrate the exercise for us here. What we're going to do is a band external rotation with the trunk rotation added in. What the trunk rotation is going to do is it's going to add a little bit more lower trap activation in the exercise. So what we're going to do is we're going to have Carla start here. She's going to rotate her hand back, and as she does so, she's going to rotate her shoulders too. You can see she's separating her shoulders and her hips as she goes through the exercise here. And she's going to squeeze a little bit right here as she starts to pull that shoulder back. Right. So, as I said, great exercise for any overhead athletes, anybody who's used to getting into this position to throw a ball or swing a golf club. If you guys want to see any of our other workout videos, check us out at Olympia Fitness RI.